Dealing with a pandemic is not just stressful but also draining to our physical, emotional, and mental well-being. As a nursing student, I always put my body and health first before anything else. And as a future medical professional, my health should be at par with wellness as I will be working with people whose health is at jeopardy. What I do is strengthen my physical and my emotional wellness. I do a little bit of exercising within my day, and I make sure to always prioritize and do it whatever hour it is. It always eats up 10 minutes of my time, as I do not need to really sweat hard, but I just wanted to activate my body and be productive the whole day round. I often light up my scented candles, as it stimulates the system in our brains that is home to our memory and emotions. After that, I read self-help books authored by Mark Manson, which talks so much on the reality of life and how to deal with it. Having read that, I take time to write my entry on my daily digital journal, which is saved on my phone. At night, before I sleep, I always make sure to talk to someone over the phone or through video conferencing. It helps me feel supported and I feel calm having to tell someone my emotional concerns.
Despite the daily stressors of life, may we never forget to rest, care, and have some love for ourselves. I am Rianjelo Agnaan, and that is how I maintain my wellness. I hope you do too, and stay safe.